محمد محمود عبد الله أسماء عبد الله.
That with 65 million people displaced by conflict, we are facing a world of wars we cannot ignore or turn our backs on.
坚持客观公正的立场，发挥与也门各派关系的